And I had a lot of different backgrounds. I went to a majority black school, or close to majority blacks, majority minority, certainly through sixth grade, seventh grade, eighth grade, middle school. I went to a Jesuit high school, St. X High School in Cincinnati, where I was the lone Hindu student amongst an all-boys Catholic high school. So I've had, and both were great experiences in different ways. I took different things away from them. And so I've had, in some ways, the blessing, I do consider it a blessing, of frequently being the odd man out a little bit, so much so that that's kind of where I've become most comfortable, is being a little bit contrarian.